After leaving Iceland, we returned to Norway, and our first port of call was Aalesund. We had a half-day afternoon tour, so in the morning we chose to walk around town. Some of the buildings were unusually decorated, and when I looked at that street, it reminded me of San Francisco. What's interesting is they have an Irish pub here, along with an American steakhouse. After lunch on the ship, we joined our afternoon shore excursion. Easy Aalesund turned out to be a very poor tour. At one point, we stopped for 30 minutes and the tour guide lectured us about Norway and its history. We drove up a hill and saw bunkers constructed by the Nazis in World War II. We reached the top of the hill and I was able to photograph the town of Aalesund and its surrounding area. Children are taken by ferry boat to Aalesund to attend school. Our 650-passenger ship sure looks small. Before returning to the ship, our bus stopped here for our 30-minute lecture.